Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Near New Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, another reaction video. Instead of a gun. Anyway, though, I did not have Asian Pop Friday yesterday. So, to make up for that, I'm having Asian Pop Saturday. Yes, indeed, I'm going to react to an Asian Pop song. Now, remember, every Monday, every Friday, I try to have Asian Pop Day, where I react to some popular song from one of the Asian subcontinents, whether it be Chinese popular music, Vietnamese popular music, South Korean popular music, Japanese popular music, all of which I have reacted to, or just any of the Asian subcontinents. This is the day where it's specifically for that. Well, Friday is today. I'm just making up for that. So what we have is, I assume it's pronounced what's up, because the dollar signs, but what's up with Nom Nom Nom? How about that? So, I honestly cannot remember if I've reacted to what's up before. There's a lot of groups. I've done over 1,600 reaction videos, so that's a lot to remember. And with my memory, I mean, I still have fibromyalgia. No matter what, I'm always going to have that, and it damages your memory. The other things I'm getting better from, like my post-acute withdrawal syndrome, my widower brain, all these things I'm recovering from. You can't recover from fibro. But still, what's up? Nom nom nom. Now, I'm going to talk over the top of this video. I talk over the top of every reaction video. I have to, the aforementioned physiological reasons. If I could wait until the end to talk, I would. If I could pause and talk, I would. But I talk so much and so often, I'm not going to edit for 5 days to make a 5-minute video and have the thing just be unwatchable because it has to be interrupted so often with my talking. So I talk over the top of the video. So please, take a seat, strap in. Yes, it's blood. Don't worry, the straps come off. They do, I promise. Enjoy the show, and thank you very, very much for coming along with me on this journey of exploration. Very cool, very awesome. Thank you very, very much. So, let us watch, let us listen to, let us enjoy, and let us react to what's up, Nom Nom Nom, right now. Okay. Okay. I like it. I like the attitude. And then we go into Happy Jumpy Bouncy. Interpretive chair dance. I really like this. It is very silly, but it's very catchy, very bouncy. If you feel the urge to chair dance, please do. If you can't, just get up and dance. Because of physical conditions, pain, because of the situation, I wouldn't ask you to jump up on a table and dance if you're in a public library. But if you can, your body wants to move to the music. And there ain't nothing wrong with chair dancing. All human activity is silly, both taken in context and out. All you can do is enjoy yourself. And it's a good thing. You're gonna look silly no matter what. You might as well enjoy yourself while you're doing it. I really like what I'm seeing. I really like what I'm hearing. It is cheerful. It is bouncy. And even though it's very, very silly, it is also very empowering, I think, as an older white guy. But I'm not meaning empowering for older white guys. I mean empowering for the people in the song, hopefully. Or at least that's what the company that's selling this product to you would like you to think. What I'm doing now is moving my webcam software from one side of the screen to the other. And then I am moving me to the middle of the screen. For, although I have explained this thousands of times before, or at least five, I have very little control over my life, but I can control whether or not I'm in the center of my webcam screen. Thumbs up for that. That was a good video. That was a good song. I really liked that. It was cheerful. It was bouncy. It was very self-aware. And that is awesome. Yes, I think it is sort of a girl power sort of video. And that's a good thing. Definitely a good thing. I mean, that what can I say? The production values on that were awesome. The dancing was awesome. The song itself, awesome. And I felt the urge to move, and hokey smokes, I'm almost sweating because I was chair dancing so much. Definitely a thumbs up on that. So I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that song. I sincerely hope that you at least chair danced a little, maybe tapped your foot, enjoyed the song. Definitely a thumbs up. And hey, if you can check out my various links, I have Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Google+, if you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign. I have no idea what's going on with my hands. My sincere apologies. If you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign or become a Patreon.com patron, that would be truly awesome. But if you cannot donate or you simply do not donate, I do take all good wishes. I deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest. So thank you very much. If you could toss me a like, I do appreciate all the positive validation I get from my existence. Definitely a thumbs up. And if you could subscribe to the channel, that would be very cool. Greatly appreciated. Now, I would understand if you don't want to, but if you are down with it, I will do my best to keep you entertained from now until the literal end of time. My hands have a life of their own today. I have no ideas what is going on with my outer limbs. Or else I just talk with my hands. I'd say I'm Italian, but my grandparents on my mother's side immigrated to the United States through Canada from Scotland. So thumbs up for that. And I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that video even half as much as I did. As stated, I hope you were chair dancing too. Definitely a thumbs up. I'm gonna hopefully have a game video for the channel, hopefully a game video for my game channel, hopefully live stream if I don't fall asleep. So you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side. And that, my friend, is a very good thing.